real private server. My name is TYR Volcanic, and let's just get straight to it. So basically, what I need to do is just do a little adjustments to my Agario private server first. That way I can freaking save. Okay. That way I can make some stuff happen. So what we're gonna do is we are gonna do this. We're gonna hit F12. Can you guys see this? Okay, so you see this menu over here. You're gonna put this in, and I'll leave a link in the description for you guys to make an Agario private server. And then after that, you just click play, and kaboom! You're in. Oh my gosh, wall. Yeah, that's a wall. And basically, you can have as many parts as you want. I made it to where I can have as many parts as about like 1,000 or something. So we're gonna go through here. Oh my gosh, we need to get to 5K as well. So basically, I'm just gonna pop my parts, and you're about to see what happens. I'm gonna pop the parts that are not really big. They're gonna give you a lot of mass. Here we go. Pew. Look at that, guys! Look at that. And if we split again, I don't want to split no more. Look how many freaking parts that is! Oh my god! Oh, they're recombining as well because I have a loaded cake timer. Let's do it again! Holy crap! And kapuya! Now let's make it go in this one. Yes, it's gonna have like at least like 5K. Okay, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, recombine, recombine, go in and go in and go in and go in and go in it, go in it. Oh, that one has 4K. Oh, nice. Oh, nice, 5K. Oh, nice, they're all recombining. That means, guys, that we're about to pop on a mother cell. Oh, I can split this. You know what that was? That was about like a trick split. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. It's so laggy too. I don't know about you guys, but it's so freaking laggy. Here, I'm gonna pop my face in here. There we go. But it's so freaking laggy. Oh my gosh. As soon as it pops, I'm gonna have to turn off my face cam. Come on. Come on, I know you want to do it. Come on. Come on. Come on, I know you want to do it, do it, do it, do it, do it. I know you want to do it. It still has not done anything. We'll try this. Aw, man, it doesn't work. I'm sad. You know what else I'm sad about is because this doesn't work. I might have to restart it. Oh my god. Let's click refresh. You guys cannot join my Agar private server. And then it said F12 again. Oops. Come on, why is it not working? Hang on, guys. So if you go here, oops, if you go here and you type in how How to make an Agar private server? Click the first one. Go to your Agar private server, hit F12, go to console, hit control V, hit enter, and there you go. Basically, you're on your Agar private server. Yes. So right now, I just spawned near the wall, so now I can get big. Oh yeah, we can have a lot of loopers. So basically, I just want to get to like 100k right quick. Oh my gosh! Look how many freaking little parts we have! Oh my gosh! It's so laggy! Oh my god! Oh jeez, I'm sorry guys, I couldn't resist. Jeez! Man, that is so freaking laggy. Let me turn off my webcam. Oh my god! Is it coming to my camera or? Oh, it's coming to my microphone. Let me cover up this. Yeah. Oh my gosh. Anyway, while that's doing that, I'm gonna. Oh my god! Okay, that I made a pretty huge map as well, so I want to show you guys a little trick. So if you go to Agario, and you have Agar mods, and then you refresh the page and they're on, you'll get, oh crap, they're not on. Okay, since they're on now, whenever you open up Agario,
you are in pursuit of the unknown, the mysterious, the unexplainable. That is why you are here.
Sorry.
You just failed to eat me.
I just lost my main card. Music again. Anyway, let me check the recording. YouTube Live Dashboard. So, that still has not loaded. So I'm just gonna place my mouse right there. There we go. So background music is off. Connect. Okay. As soon as I spawn in all this mess. Thank you. LOL. Double split that guy. At least some of his parts. So as soon as some of my friends get on Skype, I'll go ahead and open up Skype. Close the window. Okay, so I'm not gonna be cancel. Really? Okay. What does it say? Okay, three. Oh, nice. So you, let's see. Nobody basically is online right now except for him. I don't want to play with him. So let's go ahead and just ignore it. Alright, so let's get all this mass. Hopefully the servers are not laggy. I don't mean if they are. I'm very, very sorry. Yeah, I think it's laggy on it. Sorry guys, I'm very, very sorry. Alright, no, get out of here. I'll be recording a video, basically. And then after I record a video, it should be over. I should be over with live streaming for right now. Until my friends get back online, and I'll do another live stream. Wow, this guy's teaming. Okay, teammate. Okay, 2v1, 2v1. We'll see who's pro, them noobs or me. I'm level 49 almost. That guy switched for me, I know how to split. You don't just split once. You split 16. That way you'll make him split a lot, and then other people will like to eat him. Team pro. I'm going to go eat team pro. That's basically how you double split. Oh, CIA, come through this virus.
Come through the virus.
Can't split no more. Yay, I'm safe. Hopefully you guys, I don't know if you can or not. No. Come on, do it again. Yeah. Okay, you guys can hear it. That's good. Dog. You're welcome, Doug. You deserve that. Yay! Oh my god, that's bright. Hang on. Crap, 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 crap. Okay, there we go. Dark theme. Yay! Oh, thank you for the so manly kind. Oh my gosh, you really think that's gonna work out? Alright, well, whatever. Anyway, I guess we'll be okay. I guess it's time to end the live stream. Where? Nah, not right now. Oh, there's one watching. Nice. Yeah, so it says agar live stream. That's pretty good. I don't want to reveal that. That's bad. I guess it's time to end the live stream. Where? Nah. Not right now. Oh, there's one watching. Sorry, I just wanted to, you know. Alright, so Agario. Okay, I've done all that. Let's go to party mode. Yeah. Party, you get. Thank you. Free blob. Free blobs! Yay! Oh, break my. Oh! Clap! Holy crap! Thank you. Have a good day. Awesome. Guys, should I pop split? I'm not gonna pop split. Thank you. Destroy the team.
So I'm glad we got a teammate. See, I just done a double split right there. Yay. Yay. I love the sound effects. As a GarPro. Done pretty good. That was the best cigar trick split that I've ever done. Especially with the cigar mods. That's actually the first trick split. Anyway. Okay. Basically, what we're gonna do now is I'm gonna just play without the cigar mods after this. So, yeah, hopefully the stream is not really lagging right now. Because if it is, I'll just have to end the stream and just upload videos like I normally do. You guys can let me know in the comments below. There's actually a friend that I'll actually show you right now. G Joe Nice or TYT Dragon's Fire. He's actually pretty horrible, actually. So I'm basically just gonna tell you guys that don't really team with him. I'm very sorry to say this, but he's only level 20, I think. I think that's what he said, so. I'm so glad I didn't pop there. And what we're gonna do is basically, I'm gonna do Roblox videos and Agario videos. I might do Minecraft, the demo of Minecraft. That's only if I can get my PC to work. I had a double split. Oh god. Can you give me a mass? Oh, trick split. Really do is TV? Was he really TV? Try to bluff my freaking teammate. I wonder how much XP do I have to get to level up, OG, whatever. That's what you call a double split. And if you don't really know all the trick splits, it's pretty easy. It's pretty easy to know them, and it's probably pretty easy to do them. I know the cannon split and the pop split are pretty easy to do, but I don't really know about the pop split. But the cannon split's easy, mate. Freaking easy. Okay, so basically, let me just say something. So whenever you die, whenever I just get some mass here, I'll die. Just... Yeah, see, there's a lot of TYT guys I don't really like TYT that much, or, I mean, Hero. Because people just kept on eating me. Hero members just kept on eating us. And eating us. And just kept on, and kept on, and then kept on. Wonder who can eat me if I split in a straight line. Alright, so if you go to agar.io, this is what will come up. I have no idea what this language is. If you guys do, then let me know. There we go. Okay. Bye now. Let's see. Okay, so I'm basically going to not let you see that. You're just gonna see my webcam. Okay, I'll be right back. Alright, so log in with Facebook. I'm glad you guys cannot see. I'm hitting a camera because that's usually what a microphone is. Come on, hang on, let me refresh. Okay, there we go. Okay. 10 bots, 20 bots, improved, oh crap, downloads, download for Chrome. Add extension. So, we're gonna see what this does. Sorry, I can't get my... Okay. There we go. Turn off webcam. Come on, Agario. Come on. Hang on, guys. This usually happens. Oops. Agario with a space, Agario Google Chrome, boom, right there it is. So, crap. Okay, it's back on. Sorry about that, guys. Okay, so let's hit respawn, and then let's die, and let's click refresh. No, it's blasting. So graphics time, audio. Well, this did nothing much, so we're just gonna right click it. We hit manage extensions. We go here, we hit this, we hit remove. We see, oh, okay, we can even do Agario keyboard controls. Okay, wait, let me go to Agario. Let me right click. Options. Yeah, okay. Why? Okay, so they're enabled. W. Oh, crap. See, if I just click this in, it just says keyboard control. Alright, whatever. So we will just manage. I don't think this works, so whatever. Oh, right, got minions. Basically, what this does, we click refresh. You notice if I hit S, oh, might not work. Crap. Basically, whenever you hit S, it's like a macro. But it might work. Oh, okay. Well, it disconnected me from my Garo private server. Which one is the real one? Ah. Alright, well. So, let's turn off our Garo mods. Let's hit refresh. And something should pop up over here. Yeah, right there. So basically, whenever you have this, you click play. Watch this. Boom. Basically, what that does is I have an agar mods, and of course, I don't care if I die. I heard it die, but it doesn't matter. So let's close extensions. And I'm going to do a little tutorial after this. Or I'm gonna edit the video, and it'll be off screen. Basically, I'm sorry. Okay, I guess it's time to do it. Okay, so let's go here. Let's hit. Let me give them the link. So basically, I'm gonna give you two links. This link. There we go. And let me see, what do I want to give you next? I want to give you another link, which is going to be my crap. So if we hit settings, okay, enable chat, okay. So let's go to chat. So after we do after we get that, okay. See, I'm streaming now, and it says all changes saved. So, go to the live stream, basically. Okay, so live stream health, that's good. It's okay, I mean. I don't want to hit that. Okay, so I wanted to give you another link, but I done forgot it. Oh, yeah, that link. Okay, so you go to youtube.com, and you hit this. I'm just going to give you...
At Ilshire Farm, there's a...
Oh. Sorry. Okay. So, let's go all the way over. Nope. Oh, don't want to go there. Down one. Head down. There we go. Tutorial. I don't know how to spell tutorial. Oopsie. Dot clan. Dot chat. void .com. So I think that's what it is. Hang on, we go here. Shadow void. ShadowVoid.com. And I'm just gonna go ahead and close this. And guess what, guys? What you can do is, since if you go to Agario, I think you might be able to do a skin hack, of course. You can also XP farm, which I won't give you a link to that, but that's pretty much it. So let's see, so show chat, okay, hi chat. So I'm gonna go ahead and let you guys know about something on Agario. So if you type in, I don't want to do it here. So if you go to Google, just type in YouTube.com. Go to YouTube. You go and you click. And what you're gonna do is you're gonna type in XP space right here, XP farming Agario. So what you wanna do is you wanna click the one Hero Tiger. I'll go ahead and
fuck being on some chill shit. We go 0 to 100, nigga, real quick. Maybe on that rap to pay the bill shit. Stay, you're gonna
Okay, guys, let's watch this. I think it's time that I do in the stream, like, I stream for 42 minutes, it's pretty good, guys, so, hope you guys enjoyed, and I will do another video in just a few minutes.
Bye, guys!